the other two teas that we make are called green, grøn, and red, rød. And the green one is made primarily on citrus teas. Green teas, citrus teas, a little bit of white teas. With that flavor, we wanted to make a sparkling tea. There is high acidity, rich in the flavors as well, but also very suitable for food, especially Asian food, sushi, wok food, etc. But also shellfish and fish in general. We wanted to make a fresh experience. We wanted to make this quite special product that just take this tea level to completely new heights, actually. And with the red one, of course, you need to make a rosé when you make sparkling products. So we also wanted to make a rosé. We want to make it more dry, bitter, and for that we use hibiscus teas. Again, a little base of white teas just to soften up the water a little bit. But then again, we add in hibiscus teas, a little bit of Darjeeling as well, of course, and also green Assam. We work with the temperatures, so we extract the right flavors that we need for this cuvée. And then the rosé effect and bitterness comes from the hibiscus.
Okay, so now I'm going to ask you about